Hey guys, it's Riley, and today's video is a spring video. So exciting. I'm so excited. It is spring in like a couple of days. And my birthday is next week, so I'm just so happy right now. Okay, so today's video is my spring essentials, like food, beauty, outfits, bunch of random crap. It is my spring essentials, as I just said. Okay guys, I have to introduce a new member to my family and this YouTube family. Hi! This is my new dog. Her name is Mitchie, and yes, she's a girl. And this is her. Say hi, baby. She's like, I don't want to look. And if you guys are wondering, she is a golden doodle, and this is her. Okay, so this video is pretty simple, but it's also super fun. So without further ado, let's get started. Okay, so starting off with my food essentials, we gotta start off with our food essentials because food is life, food is love. My first one is orange juice. I absolutely love orange juice in the springtime. Well, coming up springtime, I love it right now. It's so good. And I drink it all the time. Okay, I'm loving Rice Krispie Treats right now. I haven't had them in forever, and now I'm just addicted to them. It's kind of bad, but I love them so much. Okay guys, Lucky Charms are bae. They're so good. I love them, and yes, they're great. I adore bright lip colors in the springtime, so this lip color that I'm putting on is in the color Coral by Mary Kay, and it's this bright, more orangey color, and I love it so much. My other favorite lip color for spring is this CoverGirl lipstick in the color hashtag text me, and it's such a pretty red pink color and it looks great on. This one is most definitely my favorite. It is my Revlon Colorblast lipstick and it is a bright pink color and I love it for the springtime. My other beauty essential that I love for springtime is my Avon lotion, and it makes my hands so soft, and it also smells so good, guys. It is the most amazing smell ever. In the springtime, I love to wear bright colors. So this cardigan I have on is from Bella Ella, and I love how it's gray and this bright yellow. Then my shirt says pretty, and it is also from Bella Ella. And then my jeans that have little rips in them are from Aeropostale. My dog Mitchie is definitely a springtime essential for me. Just look how cute and cuddly she is, guys. I love her so much. I know what it feels like, swimming through the stars when I see her. And I don't need it because I breathe her. This is my favorite outfit for this upcoming spring. I absolutely love kimonos for spring, and I love how bright this outfit is. My kimono is from Wet Seal, and then I just paired it with this pink peachy color tank top underneath, and then my high-waisted shorts are from Aeropostale, and then my little head tie headband is from Wet Seal. I absolutely adore t-shirt dresses, and this one's pretty short, but don't worry, I have shorts underneath. But this dress is from H&M, and then I paired it with my brown buckled boots. I love wearing floral in the springtime and also kimonos, as I said. So this floral kimono I have on is from Brandy Melville, and the tank top I have on underneath is also from Brandy Melville. And then my shorts are from American Eagle. For shoes, I'm wearing my black combat boots, and then to finish the look off, I'm wearing my fedora hat from Venice Beach. I'm in love with these pants for the springtime. I've always wanted a pair of these, and these pants are from H&M, and guys, I love these pants so much. Sunday, you keep his shirt,
he keeps his word. Okay guys, that's the end of my video. I hope you all enjoyed. If you guys have any video suggestions you would like me to do, please make sure to leave them down below and I'll make sure to do them. And also, I want to do a Q&A, so if you guys want to leave me questions, just comment down below on this video or go to my Twitter or Instagram. The names of my Twitter and Instagram are down below, so make sure to go check them out. And make sure to go leave me questions also, and I'll answer them in my Q&A. Okay guys, I love you all. Mitchie does too. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye! Mwah! Blow kisses! Mwah! Okay, that works too. 's a bug on the ground and Mitchie's eating it. Fab to know.
Oh, that just did a